there's a man coming. Just play it cool. He might not know the situation here. Damn it, you're going for the law. Do something. Yeah. Well, I guess he can't tell the law now. Okay, let's get going.
Yeah.
We could have done this without killing anyone. Hey, slow it down.
It worked out. We got everything we needed.
That's not the point. It might not have... What if there were more people around we didn't know about?
We'd have dealt with them, too.
All right. Fine, it's done now. Let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and turn this in. Or slow down. You'll burn out the horses.
Yeah.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
So, here's something strange. Seamus was telling me how he also makes these little trinkets for people from animal claws, teeth, and such like. Good luck charms.
What, like a rabbit's foot?
I suppose, but he was claiming they really do work. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure. Hello.
Miss Roberts?
Hi, Hosea. I am mighty
glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morphin.
Me too. Me too.